I'm very excited to see what happens in this level. Because I still remember when we were kids, you had me over one time, and for like a solid hour, it was just you playing this level, trying to beat it.
Alright.
Alright, let's go kick some...
Something doesn't feel right.
I just got flashbacks to this. Isn't like I've played this before and not done well.
Like, it's not the Magnificent Five that are bad. It's what comes at it.
That comes later.
And also, I'd say it's probably a pretty good idea to pick up every single bit of film you could possibly get. I don't think you can reach that. Just go and, wait for him to throw the stalagmites at you, because that's the easiest time to do it. What? Oof. You can still do it. There you go. I don't even think you had zoom in last time.
Yeah, I don't think so either.
Do they have more health now?
Yeah, they do.
That's fun. See, I really don't think this level would be, like, anything to write home about if it wasn't for the fact that you have to do it all in one go.
One Joe.
Pretty much. You heard that Legendary acquired the rights to make a Pokemon movie, right?
Yeah, I do.
And the first thing that they're making is a Detective Pikachu movie?
Yeah, and people want Danny DeVito to be Pikachu.
He has to be Pikachu.
It's so stupid.
No, it fits. It's so good. But, like, that's the first thing you make?
I just don't really understand it.
I have a feeling I know why they're doing it. Because it'll be like Minions. It'll be a good something for like the kids to enjoy. I have a feeling, just like I have a very dreadful feeling that we're gonna be here a while. Like, you're not even doing too poorly, it's just like... I just have a feeling we're gonna be here for a while. Actually, I think if you die, you start right, like, here. Like, I think it's at least that lenient. But obviously, if you get a game over, you have to do the whole thing over again. But I'm not sure. I could be wrong. I'm just hoping that's the case.
Let's find out!
This is gonna be fun. Okay, this is at least a good sign. See, I think one of the things that makes this, like, tougher is that you don't have nearly enough D-film to, like, do anything.
Oh, no. Because usually these are the end of the... level.
Exactly, yeah. I really honestly think the only one that I've ever had trouble with is Another Joe. Grant Bruce can kind of give me trouble, but it's not that bad.
Yeah. I think that's sped up in this version.
What do you mean? Like in the Magnificent Five version?
Yeah.
Probably. I have a feeling these are definitely a lot harder versions of the bosses.
Ready?
I'm going to go ahead and suggest you take the L on this one. Because you're just going to get a game over. And no matter how much progress you make... Or...
I could pull it out of my pocket and just not die for the rest of the bosses.
That would be pretty phenomenal. You can't possibly match his speed. His ferocity. That was probably a line that he had in that movie.
Oh my god.
What was that?
He's doing some scats. Whoa, what?
Is this dubstep playing?
Yes, this is the first dubstep song.
Uh-oh. That was too close for comfort, Peepers. Now you just gotta do that.
Let's just hope I fight a giant cheeseburger this time around.
You just gotta do that three more times.
Great.
Plus Fire Leo. And I don't think you get a break in between.
I feel like there's a break between the five and Fire Leo. I feel like I remember that being.
That'll be nice. Hey, real meal. What are you doing? Get him. Here we go. Just like you can. King of the Lulu. He's gonna kick you.
Did you say King of the Lulu, like King of the Sea?
Yes.
I hate you.
I have faith in you, my young apprentice. I think you could punch him out of that.
I like to let him go through it because he gets tired afterwards. Yeah. It's just air in the air.
You don't even know it. You punch him in the nose and he exploded. That's confirmation that you can do that in real life.
Mm-hmm.
That's how you stop a great white shark.
That's what I expect you to do with me if I lose any longer. Oh.
This is the worst part, I think.
Oh boy, oh boy.
This is why I said you should have just taken the L, because now you've done all this work, and I, not that I don't believe in you, but...
No, I you have every reason to believe that that's going to happen.
Unless you can go where all the, like...
I gotta get the bergs, I really do.
Yeah, the bergs are essential. What's happening? What's happening? Did you do something to provoke that?
No.
Cut.
Huh?
Baby.
Coming through.
It's a tally-ho.
Is that what he said?
Yeah, he says tally-ho.
I never noticed that before.
He's like British.
I know he's British, I just never knew he said tally-ho. I always figured he said coming through. This is America. We don't say tally ho here. We say yippee yo yay.
Yippee yo yay.
And we say, pass the beer, friend.
If you haven't captured the spirit of America, I don't know who is.
And hey, where's my gun? I want to shoot someone.
You drive around Ford trucks?
If you don't drive a Ford truck, might as well be Canadian.
Hockey, what's that?
Doesn't even sound southern anymore. I don't know what it sounds like.
A little Harry Gary.
Yeah, hockey. What's that?
Isn't this just like baseball? I love baseball. Occasionally I'll eat a baseball. And I'll wash it down with a tall, cool Budweiser.
America, you mean?
Yep. Ooh, go fast.
Yeah, what you mean?
You think if they made a Viewtiful Joe movie, Paul Giamatti would be the
better be. Any kind of rhino in any movie.
He's now every rhino.
Yes. Paul Giamatti is now these rhinos.
He's gonna be a rhino in the movie about him, right?
You mean Harambe?
Yes.
What part did a rhino play in that story?
Was
he the instigator?
It's in a zoo. So I can only assume there's a rhino there.
I can only assume.
You know what I just realized? That they never did.
He's making the Howard Dean noise. What did everybody just realize?
They If they make a Viewtiful Joe 3, they should do a level based on Alien.
Maybe.
They've never done one based on Alien before.
Well, what's the...
Well, because this one's based on Jaws.
What's... How would the... You want his cookies, right?
Dracula, I guess?
I guess, yeah.
It's a loose Dracula. Sometimes it's just the title.
That's my favorite Twilight book, Loose Dracula.
So next week is a loaded week for me.
Yeah, for both of us.
Yoga Hosers.
Uh-huh.
And Kevin Smith's birthday.
What?
That's what the thing is for. It's
his birthday. We're going to his birthday party?
Yeah, his birthday party at Count Basie.
That's pretty cool.
And then Suicide Squad, and then I'm going to see the Deftones on Saturday.
Mm. Yeah, I'm pretty excited for the Yoga Hosers thing.
I gotta finish Tusk pretty soon.
Do you?
Yeah.
What'd you think of it so far?
It's interesting. Like, is you're it? Right, the movie... You're right, the movie doesn't really know what it wants to
be. No, because it's not funny enough to be a comedy, and it's not scary enough to be a horror. It's unsettling.
It's very unsettling. I left off... I'm at the part where he's sitting having dinner with the guy,
mm-hmm.
and then he starts, like, freaking out, and then
that's
the
a good just, scene. That's actually a really good scene.
It's just so... Oh, that is unsettling, though.
Mm-hmm. What a movie. Truly. You're lying.
You're doing it for nothing.
Two different movies, but okay, I'll take it. Gonna send us back to the
stage! Oh, Dean Cranston, everybody.
Nicholas Dean Cranston. He's doing it for nothing. Killing me. Oh, you almost done did it, dude.
It's all a matter of blowing up these stupid little Joes.
Oh, we do it. Buy like a bunch of take twos and like as many lives as you can. No, I'm pretty sure you can only get one take two.
I'm gonna curl in this sock drawer and sleep for days.
What?
It's from District Science. Yeah, you can only get one at a time.
Yeah, well, at least you can get a life.
Beautiful.
Preach, brother.
Joe!
Hey, Sylvia. I was looking for you. What are you doing there anyway?
Yeah, right. I've been watching you all along from here. You were so busy showing off, you hardly even thought about me.
Hey, that's not true.
So you're the one who's been knocking down shadow members like dominoes.
The final battle. Okay, this is where I defeat you and get to go home with Sylvia as my reward, right? Right? You may as well give up, because I am going to foil all of your grand plans.
My hero.
Not bad, huh?
What a character, I see. How about we strike a bargain? You join our forces as the newest member of Shadow HQ. And once we've conquered the world, you can rule over half of it. Oh, and I'll throw in the girl as well.
Even if you offered me the whole world, the real world doesn't need a sweaty flame blower like you. The world's hot enough with me in it.
Well, that's a pity. We only just met, and already it's time for you to say goodbye. When I'm done with you, there won't even be ashes left!
Ooh, are you saying you're too hot to handle? Try me.
Just go for it!
See, I don't remember being very good at this fight. Good. Very nice.
Beautiful, even.
I'd say so, yeah. You're about to use the take two already. I don't think you're on fire enough.
I am.
Oh, you are? Yeah, there you go. Oof. Oochie mama. Hope he doesn't get his shield back too soon. This one's pretty good. Good job. It's a good thing he doesn't have any, like, unpredictable attacks. If I remember correctly, this is, like, key to beating him. You have to keep dodging these. Honestly, it doesn't seem as bad as I remember.
Yeah, same. I mean, I know I'm like getting pooped on a little bit, but...
You just have to remember how to do it first. I think if you were to die, which I don't know, maybe you will, maybe you won't. I feel like next time you got him. Kick him a bunch.
It helps that he makes a distinct sound whenever he up and down.
Oh, really? Like, he has a different sound for up and down?
Yeah, he goes, rrr, and then he goes, meer.
Oh, interesting. That's pretty cool.
That's pretty helpful.
Yeah, because otherwise, it just relies completely on reflexes, and I don't think... I feel like the average person wouldn't be able to, like, immediately do that.
Yeah. I wasn't that far.
You are now. Yeah, the only good thing about this is that, like, this is, like, it, pretty much. This is, like, the last, like, really hard thing in the game. At least from what I remember.
I remember having a lot more trouble with this than with the final boss.
Make sure you flush the toilet.
Can you please make sure you flush the toilet? Fire Leo, you jerk.
Like, any kind of health item would be awesome.
Yeah, that'd be pretty good. I'm gonna fill out the commentary. Why do we have Sex Master? Anakin asked out of the blue one afternoon when he and Obi-Wan happened to be in their quarters together. Obi-Wan almost choked on his tea. Why? What, Anakin? Why do Jedi have sex? They're not allowed to love. They aren't allowed to have families, so why? Anakin's young face showed all the curiosity of an 11-year-old. Oh no! Trying to make sense of an adult life. Not all Jedi do, Anakin, Obi-Wan replied, hoping to return to his reading. Do you, Master? Anakin asked again with total innocence of curiosity. Obi-Wan stopped. He and Anakin had discussed sex as an academic exercise, but he had never asked for specifics about...
You're doing good, pal. You've got this, Sonic. Or maybe not.
I'm just leaving.
Oh no. This gonna be real bad. Well, actually, it doesn't matter because the next hit you're dead anyway, so it doesn't matter if you're... Oh.
Are you... Cut! Are you actually kidding me? Are you actually kidding me?
That was a bad one. Oh. Oh.
I think I got this.
Oh, no, you definitely got this.
This is, watch me just use boomerangs.
Yeah, barring something just miraculously stupid.
You're in luck. I am miraculously stupid.
I bet you The Rock knows how this is gonna go now.
Yeah.
He knew about an hour ago.
Hey.
What are you doing? That's the miraculously stupid thing that happened.
I couldn't get anywhere.
But what even happened there?
I just got stuck in the fire.
Actually, this is my favorite wrestler. I'm gonna do an impression of my favorite wrestler. Hey, wife and son, you're dead.
My boom, God. Boom.
Hey, me. That was a world famous impression of Chris Benoit.
That was world class right there.
There's a moment again.
Chris
Benoit. He said Chris Benoit.
I did hear that too.
What? That's
hours.
Awesome.
Somehow.
First try.
Yeah, right? How cool is that? I haven't played this game in years.
Go crazy with this one.
Sylvia!
Joe has finally succeeded in foiling the evil Shadow's plot. Peace will return to Movieland. But a question still remains in Joe's mind. How were the evil ones permitted to get as far as they did? What was their motivation? And how would he know that it would not happen again?
From the beginning part.
No matter what, I shall rule the real world. I will show you how weak and inconsequential you are.